with a strategy where if you work in the brood box, that you put things back together in tightly then, and that way you know you're not going to squash anybody. And so what you can do, I'll show you one way you can do that.
Sort of like a